Hey guys, welcome to Intellect Digest. I'm your host Rohit Khurana. Let's get started with this episode. The Samsung Galaxy J2 Pro is here and we already gave you the unboxing in another video. In this video, I'll talk about 6 things about the Samsung Galaxy J2 which make it different from other phones in this category under 10,000 rupees. Here are 6 things about the Samsung Galaxy J2 Pro which impress us. First is the Super AMOLED display. Just like the other J series phones, this also comes with a Super AMOLED display which not only looks very vibrant but also very rich with high saturation. Second feature is that it comes with 4G dual SIM support with VoLTE out of the box. Do not need to wait for any software updates or anything. It supports 2 SIM cards and 4G with VoLTE support, which is a plus. Third feature which we really find very unique to the J2 and J2 Pro is the Smart Glow feature. The Smart Glow is a special hardware ring which glows up in multiple colors to give you different kind of notifications. We have done a separate detailed video about the Smart Glow. The links to the same are provided in the description section below, so do check out the other video. Next feature is the S-Bike mode. It becomes a rider's phone once you turn on the S-Bike mode. It keeps the distractions at bay by taking the calls to an automated voicemail system, in which case you can receive the urgent call because the IVR is intelligent. Next feature we like about this phone is the Turbo Speed technology. This was also found on the J2. It improves on the performance of the phone by minimizing the resource usage and cleaning up the RAM intelligently. This phone comes with 2GB of RAM and 16GB of internal memory, which gives you smooth performance. And last but not the least, reason number 6 is the Ultra Data Saving Mode. It comes with built-in Ultra Data Saving Mode which saves your bandwidth not only on the mobile data but also on Wi-Fi, which means that you will not run out of bandwidth very easily. These are the 6 features which we really appreciate about the J2 Pro. If you want to pick up one for yourself, I'm leaving Best Buy links in the description section below where you can get one for the Best Buy price. If you enjoyed watching this video, give us a thumbs up. Do let us know in the comment section below what you think about this and do share your suggestions. Subscribe for more such videos. This is your host Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.